Welcome to Family Feud, where two families compete to get the most popular responses to the survey of simple questions. The answers are locked in our electronic board, and in round one and two, each point is worth 250 naira. In rounds three and four, the points are doubled. And in round five, triples. The family with the most points at the end of round five will go on to play for the top prize of 5 million naira. It's time to play, Nigeria. Now, welcome your host, Bisola Ayola.
To you. You know, this is the best way to start off a new year with a party of fun surveys. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Family Feud Nigeria. I am your host, Bisola Ayola, and Family Feud Nigeria is brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN, silver sponsor, Momo PSB, bronze sponsor, Golden Penny Foods, and our media partner, 88.5 UFM. I get tired of telling you that our researchers have pulled the most popular answers to simple survey questions. Those answers are locked into the game board behind me, and our families just need to match those answers. At the end of five rounds, the family with the most points will play Fast Money for a chance to win how much?
5 million naira!
All righty, people. It's a fresh year, and we've got fresh families competing. Let's meet them. All the way from Ogun State, it's the DANESA family! Hey. And still from Ogun State, it's the Baba J family! Hey. Survey number one is right here, so let's get the ball rolling. Let's have Damilola and let's have ADC. Damilola, are you just taking the monkey shadow? You're welcome, ladies. You know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is single. Are you ready?
Yes, we are.
Yes, they are. We surveyed 100 people, and the top 8 answers are on the board. Mention something people do on New Year's Day.
They party.
They party! She says they party. Survey says... Okay. Love it. It's on the board, but it's not the top answer, so I'm going to ask you, ADC, mention something people do on New Year's Day.
They go to families.
They go to families.
Good answer.
Survey says... Okay. Damilola, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
We want to play.
Thank you very much, ADC. Hi, Damilola. How's it going?
Yes, I'm fine.
Happy to be here?
Yes, sir.
All right, introduce yourself and the rest of the Baba J family.
Okay, I'm Damilola Babajide. I'm a fashion designer. Okay, here is Shegun. Real estate. He's into real estate. You need houses on water, along the express.
Got me.
We got you. And when choir together, we sing everywhere. In fact, even I can rap.
You got rap?
Yes.
Hey, you go rap for us.
Look, I give you small.
Give me small. Yeah. Oh.
Since I ever lived my life, past never been. Ooh. Never been the same, I tell you, you know. I was swallowed and dragged in the pit. Then he came along and get washed and make me, oh, oh. He put me up on my feet, on the solid rock. Stand here now. I can stand for the joy, the melody, the life to give. Life is the same. Here's what I'm gonna do. I wanna clap my hands. I wanna shout loud. I wanna sing aloud. I wanna clap my hands. I wanna shout aloud. I wanna sing.
Energy! That we get ginger. I like this.
Yes,
very fantastic, fantastic.
Yes,
I love
it. Fun, no.
Give it up for her again, I bet. Very easy. Nice.
Okay, right. Next to Shego is Blessing. She's a chef. People look out for Nigerian meal. Anyone, name it, she'll hook you up.
Love
next
it.
To Blessing is Debbie, event planner. You need to plan your event. She got you any day, any time. And the last person there, not the least, is my own Daddy. Go.
Hey!
Daddy, Baba Gide, ahead. So, retired, when you hear undercover, I want in here.
Security of lives and property.
Yeah. So,
that is good. My business.
Do you need to plan for your company security? It got you. So that's Baba J family.
Give it up for them, guys. So, Shego.
Hi.
How's it going?
Oh, good.
All right, tell us about Shego.
Shego is a singer. He's a real estate agent. We want to build house underwater, on top of water,
in the air,
okay.
On the land, you know. And also, you need houses for rent, you know, and for sale. I've got you covered.
All right, Shego. Mention something people do on New Year's Day.
They go to church.
They go to church. Survey says that was a good answer.
It was.
Who are you people that are doing survey? Where do you people now go? Anyway, I'm not part of them. I just always like to tell everyone I'm not part of the survey people. Hi, Blessing.
Hi.
Tell us about Blessing.
Yes, I'm Blessing. I'm a chef. I can make any meal, anything.
Anything in the world?
Yes.
Blessing. Mention something people do on New Year's Day.
They travel out.
They travel. Survey says. Deborah. Two strikes, all right? But before I ask you the question, how are you, Deborah?
I'm fine.
How's it going?
Fine.
All right, Deborah, tell us a bit about yourself.
Okay, my name is Deborah. I'm an event planner. Also, I love baking also.
Why do you enjoy the job?
It's something I love doing. So I find passion doing it. So I didn't mind the stress.
You don't
so far, there is money involved.
Yeah, hey, pay me for my stress. pay me for the stress. Just give it up for Deborah, please. Deborah, mention something people do on New Year's Day.
Pray.
They pray. They pray.
All right.
Yes.
Survey says. Nice. Festus, our daddy.
Yes.
Undercover.
Good afternoon.
As I'm seeing you safe.
I'm just shaking.
No. I'm just fearing.
No.
Am I okay?
You're okay. See me.
Luckily, I don't normally do anything illegal.
No, it's about security.
Security.
Of life and property.
Okay, no so problem. My life is secure, sir.
Yeah, you are secure.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, ma.
How long were you undercover before retirement?
More than 30 years.
Ooh, that's a long time. Love it. Festus.
Yes, ma'am.
You have two strikes. DANESA family, they can steal this from you. I ask you now, mention something people do on New Year's Day.
Carnival!
The way he answered carnival, he has gone to do undercover in many carnivals. Plenty carnival, I've done undercover there. He says carnival, is it on our board? Survey says. Hey. ADC, are you ready to steal from the Baba J family?
Yes.
For a chance to steal from Baba J family, I ask you now, mention something people do on New Year's Day.
They cook.
They cook. Survey says.
Oh!
Number seven.
Make resolutions.
Number six.
Send well wishes.
Number three.
Eat.
And the top answer, number one.
Go out.
Round one is over. The DANESA family with a steal now have 26 points on the board. While the Baba J family is yet to get their points up on the board. Guys, I've got the best news for you. You get a cashback at Airtime Rewards when you shop with your Momo PSB account. That's literally getting a bonus every time you buy something. So you better dial *671# and get on the good side of life. Round one was the starter. The main course will be served right after the break. See you soon. This is Family Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN, and associate sponsor, Golden Penny Foods. Before the break, the DANESA family with a steal had 26 points. While the Baba J family is yet to get their points up on the board. It's time for a double delight. Let's play a round or two. Give me Ochiko and give me Shagun. Gentlemen, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still single. Are you ready?
Yeah. You're good.
You're good to go?
Yeah.
Love it. We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name a common New Year's resolution people often struggle to keep. Shagun. Ochiko, name a common New Year's resolution people often struggle to keep.
Spending.
Spending.
Good answer. Good answer.
Come on.
Survey says. Ochiko. Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
I want to play.
They want to play. Thank you very much, Shagun. Introduce yourself and the rest of the DANESA family.
Okay, hi. I'm Olabisi Newton. I am a baker. I make the most amazing cakes and pastries in Lagos.
Yeah.
I sing too. Beside me is my husband, my very handsome and sweet husband. He's a tech bro, a public speaker, and he sings well. He proposed to me singing. And yeah, beside him is my little sister, the latest graduate in the family, a psychologist. And she cooks for fun. Yeah. Beside her is my friend, Adetutu. She's a lawyer. She's a lawyer and a tech sis.
You are surrounded by techies, though.
Well, that's
love
it.
Love it. Love it.
And beside her is a loving husband.
Nice.
Shefumi is a pharmacist. He's a pharmacist and the family doctor, the official family doctor. And he sings. Oh, my goodness. We are a family of singers, anyway.
Family of singers.
Yeah.
Give it up for AOC family. Thank you very much, AOC. Lovely meeting you.
Same
here. Ochiko.
Yeah.
Your wife said you proposed to her singing.
Yes, I did.
Can you give us a snippet of that proposal? Just a short snippet of it.
Lean on me. When you're not strong, I'll be your friend.
Wow.
I'll help you carry on. For it won't be long, I'm gonna need somebody to lean on.
Wow! party who they are here. She goes say yes times 78 times 100 times right, infinity. That's right. Love it. Goodness. That's amazing. So do you sing professionally? Because she says you're a public speaker, but do you have a professional singing? Well, you can, I promise you, as a public speaker, Lily, you also know to give us inspirational, motivational talk and all. You can do it on a CD. Even though with their head coconut, they don't want to hear word. When you melodize it in a foca,
oh my goodness,
they will be refreshed. I promise you. Lovely meeting you, Ultima. Can we give them a big round of applause? Treasure.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
US graduate in the house.
Yeah.
I love it.
Thank you.
Does it mean that you're going to stop taxing them now?
Well, for now.
All right, so what did you study?
Psychology.
Ah, nice. So are you reading me now?
That's a thing. I don't read minds.
No, now we can read body language.
No. We study human behavior. So I see you do certain things. As a customer, now, for instance, now, why you buy what you buy? Your perception of things, your attitude towards things. So we study those kind of things and then we try to look at the reason for the things we do. So I can't just see you now and I say, oh, Bisola is angry, Bisola is happy. That's not what we do. Yeah.
Well, you can tell by me that you see me, Bisola needs money.
Everybody needs money. I need money.
Everybody needs. I love that. You can tell she's a fresh graduate. The book is still fresh in her head. Give it up for Treasure, guys. Treasure.
Yeah.
Name a common New Year's resolution people often struggle to keep.
I would say keeping fit.
Keeping fit.
Good answer.
Even if it's not New Year resolution, I struggle with that. She says keeping fit. Survey says. Day 22.
Hello, Bisola.
How's it going?
Good.
How do you feel being on a game show with Lebu?
Excited.
Excited?
Yes.
All right, tell us a bit more about Day 22.
Okay, I'm a lawyer and I'm a Texas. But the one that we do is tech investments. So my JD is to help them raise money. So when you hear people say they're raising $1 million on LinkedIn, you know, that's how I own JD.
So you here. And a family, you know, whoa, this family have money. Adetutu.
Yes.
Name a common New Year's resolution people often struggle to keep.
I'll say reading.
Reading.
They want to read more.
Good answer.
Good answer. Treasure. You don't say she just graduates. So it's still fresh. And I say, yes, I remember. But thank God she has graduated. She says, reading. Survey says. That's a good answer. I don't know who did the survey. Shefumi.
Yes, mom.
Tell us a little bit of fun stuff that you do, Shefumi.
Okay, well, I really like food. I'm a foodie, actually. I would make you the best noodle stir fry in this Lagos.
Hey.
My sister, call on me.
I believe you. Is the stir fry noodles really
very
great?
Good. Ah, he makes noodles at home.
At home?
Yes.
You leave it for him?
I leave it.
No other food? Aside the noodles.
Spaghetti. Spaghetti. He makes spaghetti.
Spaghetti as well.
Yes, and he can pound the amu.
Ah, Oshé! I love it! Give it up for Shefumi, guys. All right. Shefumi, no pressure at all. It's just one strike. I ask you now, name a common New Year's resolution people often struggle to keep.
Well, what comes to mind is trying to be more spiritual, going to church more.
Going to church more. Survey says. Nice. See AOC clapping as if you are so they've been giving a check. AOC, name a common New Year's resolution people often struggle to keep.
I'd say I'm stopping a bad habit.
Stopping a bad habit. Survey says. A good answer, to be honest, in real life. Ochuko, two strikes. Baba J family, they want to collect their points that you collect from them. Are you going to give them?
Absolutely not, no.
Because let me see, this one is more than what you take from them. So, I ask you now, Ochuku, name a common New Year's resolution people often struggle to keep.
Being faithful with their partner or spouse.
Being faithful to their partner or spouse. Survey says... Hey, nice. Treasure.
Yes.
They've handed over the pressure to you.
God, I beg.
Treasure, they gave you pressure. Two strikes. Baba J family can steal this. Name a common New Year's resolution people often struggle to keep.
I would say eating healthy.
Eating healthy. Survey says... Damilola.
Yes.
Have you guys conferred?
Yes.
Have you guys chosen your hands up?
Better.
Damilola.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey. Opportunity like this come but once, maybe twice, or three times. You can collect your point and more from them. I ask you now. Name a common New Year's resolution people often struggle to keep.
Achieving new goals.
Achieving new goals.
Yes, yes, yes. Right there.
For a chance to steal, survey says... Let's reveal number 8. I do. Number 6.
Be focused.
Number 3.
Better human.
And lastly, number 2. Hey, yeah. Alrighty, people, the score is now 78 points to the DANESA family. The Papa J family is yet to get their points up on the board. Yay. Me, I'm feeling charged up. Round 3 is right here in my hand. Give me blessing and give me treasure. Ladies, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round has now been doubled. Are you ready?
Yes. Yes.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top 6 answers are on the board. Name an item that can be shared as a souvenir at an Owambe party.
Salt.
Salt. Alrighty, guys, let's see if it's on the board. Survey says... Anyway, we say survey. Treasure. Name an item that can be shared as a souvenir at an Owambe party.
I would say jotters.
Jotter! Ah! Yeah. Very good. Yeah. All right, she says jotters. Survey says... Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Play!
Play. Thank you very much, Blessing. Adetutu, name an item that can be shared as a souvenir at an Owambe party.
I'll say kitchen utensil, like a spoon.
Kitchen utensils, like a spoon.
Good answer, good answer. Good answer, great answer.
Survey says... Chef Umi.
Yes.
Name an item that can be shared as a souvenir at an Owambe party.
Branded towels.
Branded towels. Branded towels. Survey says... AOC.
Well.
Name an item that can be shared as a souvenir at an Owambe party.
I'd say buckets.
Buckets! Survey says... Ochuku, Name an item that can be shared as a souvenir at an Owambe party.
Food items.
Food items. Who says food items? Survey says. Treasure.
Again.
You have two strikes. Two strikes. Baba J family can steal this from you.
Okay.
Treasure, I ask you now. Name an item that can be shared as a souvenir at an Owambe party.
I've seen this a lot, so I'll say paka.
Paka!
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
One thing I really love about Family Feud is that even the audience, they feel them. As she said, Paka, yes, Paka. All right, guys, let's see if that's on the board. Survey says. Hey! Baba J family, do you think you can steal?
We hope to, yes.
You
yes.
hope to?
Yes.
We know they carry last at all.
Sir, I believe you. As undercover.
At all.
As undercover, you know they carry last. So I ask you now, Damilola, yes. Name an item that can be shared as a souvenir at an Owambe party.
Bag. Something Bag. To carry the goods.
Bag.
Good answer is here. Good answer.
She says bag. Survey says. Reveal number five. Oh. And number four. Oh. So. Man. At an Owambe, anything can be shared. I've seen Petro say. All righty, people, round three is over. The DANESA family have 78 points on the board. While the Baba J family with a good steal have 108 points. To you who is watching right now, your chance to win 1 million naira is here. Just text DFF to 205 from your MTM line. Be among the 30 daily winners pocketing 5,000 naira and aim for the million every quarter. It's time to play, guys. Pick up your phones. Do not waste any time. Okay. We'll go on a quick break, and when we come back, it'll be time for round four. Don't go anywhere. You are welcome back to Family Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsors, MTN. Now, before the break, the DANESA family had 78 points on the board. And the Baba J family had 108 points on the board. We cannot catch our breath because round four is knocking on the door. It's time for us to play. Let's have Deborah and let's have Adetutu. Ladies, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still double. Are you ready?
We're ready.
We surveyed 100 people and the top six answers are on the board. Name an animal that makes for a very good meal. Chicken. We're not taking it, guys. We're not. Too slow. But move to you, Adetutu. Name an animal that makes for a very good meal.
Cow.
Cow. Cow. Survey says. Okay. Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Play.
Thank you very much, Deborah. Woo. Shefumi.
Yep.
Name an animal that makes for a very good meal.
The stubborn one. The goat. Yeah.
Very stubborn and very sweet.
Yes.
Survey says. A see. Name an animal that makes for a very good meal.
Chicken.
Chicken! Survey says...
Love it.
Ochiku, name an animal that makes for a very good meal.
Fish.
Fish! What's your favorite fish?
Man, I don't like fish.
You don't like fish? Moa stabbed in the heart. I feel stabbed.
You feel it?
Survey says...
Good answer.
A good answer, though. A good answer. Treasure. This one should be easy for you now. Should be your food blogger. Treasure. Name an animal that makes for a very good meal.
The turkey.
Turkey!
Good answer.
I should say turkey. Spit for my mouth. I think turkey supersedes
chicken
by 39 billion times.
Yeah,
here. Argue with your pocket. Survey says. Nice. Adetutu, name an animal that makes for a very good meal.
I'll say ram.
Ram. Survey says. They are just shouting even for the correct answer. They just want people to Shefumi.
Wow.
Two strikes. The pressure is much. I will deceive you if I say there's no pressure. Pressure, okay. Baba J family, they can steal this from you. You can see undercover, he's covering his mouth. He don't want his side lip to even tell you. Shefumi, name an animal that makes for a very good meal.
Guinea fowl.
Guinea fowl! Ah! Especially the pepper one. Ah, you saw like you like food. Ah, food is life. Survey says. Damilola.
Yes, ma'am.
This is another chance for you to steal from the DANESA family. That's a lot of juicy points up there. Yes, 158. Yes, Damilola, I ask you now.
Yes,
name an animal that makes for a very good meal.
Pork.
Pork!
Good answer in here. Good answer, good answer, good answer, good answer.
The original Baba J, they said, good answer is there. Good answer is there.
Is there, good answer is there. Good answer is there.
All right, people. I didn't do the survey, but survey says.
Good answer is there.
Good answer is there.
Good answer is there.
All righty, people. Let's reveal number 5. Dog, once I have dog at home, and I normally call him my son, I can't eat that.
Ah, it's medicinal.
So you know that. It's medicinal?
Yeah.
Oh, undercover, no, yes, I believe you. I believe you.
Oh, no, people don't joke with it, too.
You don't joke with it.
Ah, oh,
I believe you, because when you're undercover, snake, yeah, here. Yeah.
Yes.
Go, go, yeah. All righty, people, 4 rounds over. The score is 78 to the DANESA family. And 266 to the Baba J family. We are here at the final round and we'll know who is taking home the money. The family with the most points will step into the spotlight for a chance to win 5 million naira. At this point, it is still anybody's game. Guys, let's get into it. Give me Festus and give me Shefumi. Gentlemen, you know the rules of the game.
Yeah.
Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this last and final round has now been tripled. Are you ready?
Ready.
We surveyed 100 people. And the top four answers are on the board. Name a part of the body most people get tattoos on.
Their hands.
Their hands. Their hands. Survey says. Festus, name a part of the body most people get tattoos on.
The breast.
Babaji.
Yes, ma'am.
See, when you are doing undercover, that's where you do only undercover. You see, they have tattoo on the breast. Babaji, say bad guy. All righty, people. Let's reveal. Survey says.
Good answer. Easy. Good answer. Easy.
Good
answer. Easy.
Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Go ahead. Go you play.
You want to play? Thank you very much, Shefumi.
Daddy, yeah. Daddy.
Oh, you're forcing our cruise.
This one.
That's where you go. You play undercover. Catch all the boys. All right, Damilola.
Yes, ma'am.
Name a part of the body most people get tattoos on.
On their face.
On their face. On their face. Inshallah, I cannot catch it on the face. Survey says. Shagun. Name a part of the body most people get tattoos on.
On their necks.
On their necks.
Yes.
On their neck.
Good answer. Is there. Good answer. Is there.
Survey says. Shegu. Blessing. Name a part of the body most people get tattoos on.
Their back.
Their backs.
Good answer. Is there. Good answer. Is there.
Good answer.
Is there.
He's not there.
Good answer. Yeah.
Survey says.
Good answer. Good answer. He's there. Good answer.
Deborah.
Yeah.
You still have two strikes. DANESA family, they can steal it from you. Do you want them to collect it?
No.
You want them to take it?
No.
Deborah, name a part of the body most people get tattoos on.
Laps.
They're laps.
Good answer.
On the lap. Survey says. Hello, hello, madam, hello, sir. I hope we see this cousin. When I approach the bench, you just pass. AOC, do you believe that you can steal from the Baba J family?
God willing.
God willing. AOC, for a chance to steal from the Baba J family, I ask you now, name a part of the body most people get tattoos on.
On their butt.
On their butt. On their butt. Survey says. But what we're going to do is we're going to multiply all the points you had today by 250 naira, which means you'll be going home with 19,500 naira. But my sponsor said no, that is too small. So we're going to round that figure up to 100,000 naira. And that's not all. They will also be going home with 3 months' supply of golden penny noodles, the chicken flavor. Woo! Would work wonders with those noodles. Guys, I had so much fun with you. It's so sad you didn't win, but I really enjoyed your company. But first, I want to ask you, AOC, do you have a Momo account?
Yes, I do.
Amazing. So I would need you to put in your phone number here. Okay. We're about to do a live transfer to her so that you guys can see how seamless and fast Momo PSB works. So go on, punch in your number. Amazing. And we tap send. Processing. All righty, people. Yes, and it's done. Done. Thank you so much, Momo PSB. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, DANESA family. You see how fast and easy that was? Major shout out to Momo PSB for being the game changer. Seamless and effortless transfers. Congratulations once again to the Baba J family. Two of you who will be playing Fast Money, so please join me up here. Come on out, come on out, come on out. Guys, keep the energy high. We're taking a short break, but when the party resumes, we're coming back to play what? Fast Money! Welcome back to Family Feud Nigeria. The Baba J family is here and is ready for... All right, Segun, Damilola is off stage where she cannot see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something to say, simply say pass. And if you have enough time, we'll come back to it. Together, if you and Damilola get 200 points, you'll be walking away with a cash prize of 5 million naira. It's a lot of money. Can I get 20 seconds on the clock, please? The clock will start after I read the first question. Segun, aside Taiwo and Kehinde, mention a popular name pairing for a set of twins.
Gabriel.
Mention an event that will likely involve marching.
Pass.
Name the best food to eat with beans.
Bread.
My favorite juice flavor is?
Chivita.
If I had the opportunity to jackpot, I'd go to...
Canada.
Mention an event that would likely involve marching. All right. Segun, let's see how you did. Segun, we asked you, aside Taiwo and Kehinde, mention a popular name pairing for a set of twins. You said... Survey says... We asked you to mention an event that would likely involve marching. You said... Survey says... We asked you to name the best food to eat with beans. You said... Survey says... We asked you... My favorite juice flavor is dash. You said? Survey says? And lastly, we asked you, if I had the opportunity to jackpot, I'd go to dash. You said? Survey says? Segun, got a total of 89 points. Thank you very much. Can we clear the board and bring out Damilola? Hi, Damilola.
Yes.
Segun scored 89 points.
Whoa!
So right now, you need 111 points to win. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions.
Okay.
You cannot duplicate his answers.
Okay.
If you do, you'll hear this sound. I'll ask you to try again and you'll give me another answer. Now, we know that it's tougher this time, so what we're going to do is we're going to give you 25 seconds.
Okay.
Damilola, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's remind everyone of Segun's answers. And can we have 25 seconds on the clock, please? The clock will start after I read the first question.
Right.
Damilola, aside Taiwo and Kehinde, mention a popular name pairing for a set of twins.
Idowu.
Mention an event that will likely involve marching.
police parade.
Name the best food to eat with beans.
Yam.
My favorite juice flavor is Dash.
Orange.
If I had the opportunity to jackpot, I would go to Dash.
UK.
All right. Let's see how well you did. Damilola, we asked you, aside Taiwo and Kehinde, mention a popular name pairing for a set of twins. You said, survey says, Paul and Peter. Paul and Peter was the top answer with 34 points. We asked you to mention an event that will likely involve marching. You said, survey says, Interhouse Sports was the top answer with 29 points. We asked you to name the best food to eat with beans. You said, survey says, Red was the top answer. We asked you, my favorite juice flavor is Dash. You said, survey says, orange was the top answer. And last but not least, we asked you, if I had the opportunity to jackpot, I'd go to Dash. You said, survey says, Canada. Canada was the top answer with 46 points. Thank you very much, Damilola. So sorry, the points did not add up to 200, but they will still get 500 naira for every single point they have accumulated today on the show, making it a total of 302,500 naira. But you know my sponsors now, they are generous. So what they're going to do is they're going to give them, the Baba J family, 400,000 naira. That's not all. They would also be going home with 6 months' supply of golden penny noodles, chicken flavor. To my wonderful people at home, text DFF to 205 from your MTN line and be one of the 30 daily winners taking home 5,000 naira and 1 million naira quarterly jackpot. Play multiple times to grab the cash. It has been a fun episode, people. Not a very bad beginning for 2024. We are going to have so much fun this year, trust me. All my love goes out to you watching and the incredible families on the show tonight. Also sending multiple hugs and kisses to our lead sponsors, MTN, our associate sponsors, Momo PSB and Golden Penny Foods, and also our media partner, 88.5 UFM. Guys, the biggest kiss and hug goes to Ultima Studios, the producers of Family Feud Nigeria. My name is Bisola Ayola, and I'll be back very, very soon. Don't miss me too much, guys. I love you. Happy New Year once again. Love you.